Dripping Springs ISD decided to move forward with a plan that will give parents the option to return students to in-person classes starting in September. During their regular meeting, the Board of Trustees did not take a vote to extend virtual learning as the only option in the district. That means they will not request an additional 4-week extension of remote learning transition period from the TEA.